myself, my goal is to do what I can and win as many games for my team as possible, even by playing defense, scoring, rebounding, all that. And as a team goal, I would like to try to get us back to the championship, which we did 2 years ago. I feel like we can win it this year. We got a lot of talent in the team. Defense will be key this year, and to never panic. Like, whenever we get down, we can't panic. We always have to keep fighting through it. And with the young team, it's kind of hard, but we did it a lot of times last year. I think we can do it again. I think my role as a leader is to, by being the older guys, like, basically lead the ship. Let everybody know, lead by example, work hard, the rest will follow.
We're just trying to get back to the championship like they did 2 years ago. And basically with that, we're just going to have to play defense, keep getting better like we've been doing. We finished the year strong. We want to ride off that. But we know that even though we was young, we can play with anybody in the CAA this year. So basically just getting better at defense and keep coming together offensively, and we'll be good. I've been in the gym a lot, getting up shots, working on my jumper, my handle, and basically just trying to play with more instincts and learn the game more from a point guard perspective, like when to slow the game down, when to go, keeping the guys up, like if Shavarsi, just to say, get down because he's missing a shot, just to keep him going, make sure that he know that the next shot will go in, stuff like that.